Hi everyone, welcome to Hangry with Cece. This is episode 7, and it's a very, very special episode because we're here at Jollibee. So, Jollibee and I have known each other for a very long time. So Jollibee is a very famous Filipino fast food joint. Been going there since I was 2, to my knowledge. We're here at Jollibee at Pembroke Pines in Florida. Today we're having chicken joy and spaghetti. So let's try the spaghetti and the chicken joy. It's really juicy. Crunchy. Really reminiscent to my childhood. It's honestly so good, I wanna drink the gravy. So this Filipino spaghetti has hot dogs. That's kind of what they're known for. So good and warm. Has that sweet, salty, little bit of meat in there. Really good noodles. Really good kid food. No wonder why I had a bunch of birthday parties here growing up. So the chicken joy spaghetti combo, I believe that's a very like common thing, you know? As a kid, it's like super good. Who doesn't want spaghetti and chicken? It's so good. Don't forget the pineapple juice. Philippine pineapples are definitely super good. It's so sweet, it's so different. Refreshing. I'm assuming they have their birthday parties right there. For dessert, let's not forget the infamous peach mango pie. So freaking good. Has peach, mango, it's ooey gooey and super flaky. So next time you want fried chicken and spaghetti, come to Jollibee at Pembroke Pines.